Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So yes, today in this video we are actually doing an item filtration system. This is easy, simple, and quick. So yeah, let's get into the build. Okay, so first of all, grab all these items in my hotbar here. If you want to know how much items you have, it'll be on the left of the screen here by the power editing. So first of all, what you want to do is place your iron blocks. It can be actually any block, but I use iron because that's what the video had. Then second of all, place a redstone torch and place a redstone repeater going into that block of that redstone torch. So then what you want to do is you place your two redstone dust right here, and your redstone comparator like pretty much on top of the redstone, so it's like that. Then click it so that red piece is on. Then what you want to do is place your chest right there, and then have your hopper going into it. Okay, and then now, surprising, what you want to do is stand on your chest and click on that thing while crouching so it doesn't tick that again. And then you see that one's going into there and that one's going in there, but it can't go in there, so it goes down in here. It's kind of smart how they did it. So first of all, what you want to do is you got to take all the items you want to filtrate. So I'm going to take diamonds for an example, and then what you want to do is put 19, actually you put 18 in the first one, and then you put 1 in the second one, and then you take one block that you're never going to use, like it's Paul's tool or something, and then boom, you fill in those with those four. This one don't need anything, then you could get rid of all those. And then diamonds, you grab all your diamonds you want, all the iron blocks you want, anything that anything except for the diamonds that can't go in there. So iron, it just doesn't want to go in there, but a diamond that actually goes in there, goes through here and into the chest. So make sure you have 19 of whatever items that you want to actually use. So then you see iron doesn't go in, but the diamonds do. So that's the item filtration system tutorial. So if you guys liked this video and actually thought it was helpful, might as well consider subscribing, because I'm making more content with all the stuff that's behind me right there. There's a lot of stuff that I'm gonna be making videos on, so yeah, bye.